the pond needs a lot of work on it in the next few weeks to get rid of all the dead foliage so we can make space for the water lilies, the water irises, and even the buttercups, which are just starting to show as well. The big rhododendron is coming on quite nicely, and there's just a spot of colour from the camellia behind the Portuguese laurel.